Prime Minister of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam, Nguyen Xuân Phúc, landed Wednesday morning in the Chinggis Thang International Airport to pay a visit to Mongolia. The Vietnam's Prime Minister was welcomed by officials led by Puruv Suring, the Mongolian Minister of Foreign Affairs. In scope of the visit, the Premier will participate in the 11th SM Summit to take place here.